come into the race with a confident mindset, like Coach Carroll always say, it don't matter what's on paper, it's matter what you do at that meet. So I came in confident, knowing my competitors, Gina Prendini, been a professional runner and all that. I didn't let that take me out of my zone. So I came in with a humble mindset and I just executed through the race, stayed in my dry phase and was patient to run. And then once I came up, just let it go from there.